Alright everybody, my name is Credence and welcome back to some more LEGO Star Wars 2! Been a few days since I played last, so we're gonna see if we can make some meaningful progress today. Fun fact, if you actually stand in front of the episode gates, you can see all of the requirements for every level to get everything. So we have 60 minikits to get, 6 story bars, as well as 6 free play bars, which kind of makes sense. They probably have different thresholds, I'm assuming. Which is a nice touch, actually. I don't know why they didn't add that in the OG. 2 out of 27 gold bricks, as well as 6 red bricks. Which I think are gotten through bounty hunter mission? We'll find out. It's probably fine. I just want to reiterate, like, if it takes me longer to figure out certain puzzles in this one, it's because I have less overall experience in this game than in LEGO Star Wars, the video game, the original. I haven't played this one as much. We got a gate there, I don't remember what that does. So please bear with me for that. I probably should have mentioned this in the first one. Try to hold back, unless I specifically say otherwise, on letting me know where stuff is. I don't necessarily want that. I'm pretty sure I can figure it out on my own. I've played a decent amount of LEGO games. But again, we'll see if that changes going forward. So, Chapter 2, Through the Jundland Lasts. Start. Episode 4, A New Hope, Chapter 2. Okay. So I don't know if this is gonna be the one where you go through the Jawa ship to get R2 and C-3PO, or if this is a different one. Oh hey, we get to see young Luke, so that's cool. Hey Luke! Yeah, pay no attention to the broken joints. Yeah, I want those two ones, because the other ones are all busted as fuck. Yeah. Oh, hey, Obi-Wan's pretty good. Oh, young man! Come take, I'm gonna take you to my house. No. They don't show him taking him to his, creepy old man there. Alright, fair enough. Alright, cool. We build the sandcastle, we destroy the sandcastle. Nice. Well, that shit. So we have Luke Skywalker or Tatooine, so Luke doesn't have his lightsaber or anything yet. And we got Ben Kenobi. Wonder who he is. Probably nobody of worth or mention. At all. Alright, I guess we can't get up there. Doesn't look like we need to do anything up there. Ooh, I guess we might be able to get Tusken Raiders. Actually, can we break this paddock? We can. Alright, the Tuskens don't like that. Now, I believe you can ride them? Yeah. They're very slow. They're off not too slow. And yeah, Obi-Wan Jedi controls just like they used to. Some of them have different varying move sets. Ben takes broader strokes, whereas Obi-Wan took like more methodical ones, but I think that's also just because of the limitations of the first one over the second one. So, yeah. Take that for what that's worth. Can I get up there? Oh, I can definitely go. I'm gonna let Luke handle those guys. We'll probably be alright. Alright. Alright, well, give up. Goodbye. Man, that was a fucking weird ass noise from the cow. The bantha, sorry. We got womp rats fucking running around here, Jesus. The state of this place. Okay, put that down. And what do we got over here? Spot for Luke. Get the dark side passage over there. You fucker. How dare you rifle butt me? I'll take your life. Alright, let's go up here. Couple, nothing crazy. Can Luke also go in small passages? No, we definitely need a, yeah, we need other characters for that. We ruined someone's garden. R.I.P. That's just life. It turns out we were the bad guys all along. What'd they say? The road to hell was paved on green dust. Oh, you can set up a little shooting range for yourself. Cool. Oh, I didn't have to deal with these fucking Duskins. Get out of here. Oh, look at them. Look at them, New York. Oh, it's our turn now. Get nothing for that? Damn, dude. It's crazy. Can you stop spawning, please and thank you. Actually, we can't get up there yet. Alright. Bro, like. Like, you country bumpkins coming over the hill, dude. Oh yeah, we have to make a pathway, otherwise we can't come down the sand, or go up the sand. Alright. Yeah, we set up satellite. Satellite TV, baby. Alright. Probably not something we can use right now. Treasure chest, sure. There's a squealing in the background of the custom raiders. Oh, there's one up there. Well, friend, I don't think we can get to you anyway. Oh, there's three of them up there. Alright, well, let's just leave them to their business. Fort is not ours. Understand the mind of a custom raider. You know, they really do make the mini kits harder to get to in this one. You have to actually come back for most of them. Bro, seriously? You're gonna make me come over there? Yeah, he is. Okay. Alright, you asked for it. I'm not gonna be happy when I get over there and talk to you. We're gonna have a stern discussion. Talk about your need to, huff glue. And, other bad things about you. Possibly embarrass you in front of your parents. this first. Okay. Now, hold on. Hold that thought, Luke. Luke, hold that. I have a need to make some money. Right. And just money, because you can't have nice things like mini kits. Luke, you'll have to embrace free play. I don't know what that is, Master. Luke, don't be a fucking idiot. What do you mean? What do you mean? Wait, player. Alright. Yo, what? I'm sorry. Thank you. Like, yeah, I didn't actually want the blue one. I'm pretty sure I want the blue one. Pretty sure. We can ride a Bantha again. I think I'm all good. Big droid. I'm gonna do something or other. Perhaps he's just gonna exist? Alright, well, good for him. I'm glad he gets to exist, man. Sometimes just existing is alright. Sometimes. It's not an excessivity, you know? You gotta have some meaning to life, you know? Oh, yeah, look at Jawas. They're not gonna stop us. They are a peaceful people. They're a non-violent race. They're just like, you know, sneaky. Or something. Will the droids do something for us if we keep building them? Or will they simply exist? God damn it, Ben. Why do you like this bed? Bro, you poked his ass for humans, alright. We're gonna do this. We're gonna do that. Ben's gonna fucking walk his old ass up here. There's more we can do over here, so please we can. Yep. I forget where that's gonna lead. But oh no, these we need the explosive charges for. Need bounty hunters, oh well. Okay, that's just to get down. Yeah, okay. Yeah, let's get to these, please. I can do it. Oh, I like that piece of the map there that's like glitching through. That's a good sight. Alright. Anyway, believe we were wasting time now. Yeah, let's just hop in. Ah! Okay, hello, Gonk Droid. Gonk Droid of Justice. Scorpio Door, we obviously don't have him yet. I tell you, it's a, not a pit droid, it's another type of droid. Yeah, the Jedi mind trick so weird. Someone is busting into your ship and taking all of your studs? Simply Jedi things. And you're gonna walk in there. And you're gonna wait for me to finish doing what I'm doing up here. I need money. I need some money. Big money. Yes. Okay, here at R2. And there he is. Building droids. We're just a master builder right now. Yeah, they really made a lot out of a little, because this scene is not that big in a... They get R2 and 3PO back. Very little hassle. Wow. Just zaps the droids for no reason. It's kind of fucked up. Keep building more droids. Grab a minikit! Finally! Alright. First minikit of the series. Nice. Give me another bomb! I need to wreck more of these guys' ship. More of these guys' ship. More of these guys' ship. I still don't do those properly. Anyway. That's who we are, too. Got it. Hey, we have R2. Welcome back to the party, R2. How's it going? That's good. Oh, they're gonna fuck the R2 now, too. A dangerous map to be a droid on. Apparently. Man, this bomb process takes a bit. It's alright. Yeah, it's alright, we got time. No time to kill. Waiting for my dinner anyway today, so. And you know. Been a while since I did some Star Wars. Hoping that for the new year I can get through a lot of Star Wars. Come on. What the fuck? It's like, oh, I must stun R2. Like, why? Why must you? Okay, so we can't break this, okay. We can use that to make more money. Well, we busted up most of your ship anyway, so we might as well just... Oh god, they're all trapped in there. Let us out! Let us out! Absolutely trained. Alright, let's go. Can't get into the grates, but the dark side of the force. Alright, Luke, where you at? We need to break more of their ship. Yo, stop zapping my droid, dude. It's fucking very cringe of you. Can't switch R2 because he's stunned. So we get 3PO. Nice. Got him. Alright, we got all the things and stuff. What are we getting in for bringing the doctorates? Possibly. Do it. Free all droids. We're springing everyone from this fucking joint. Bro, imagine. Alright, you know what? Yeah. Watch yourself. You will become unalived. Get mind fucked. Alright, cool. Alright, we're blowing his pops in the stands. We're also breaking more of the pressure. Oh man, we killed that poor distant droid along the way. Okay, we built a new one in its place. And thus, all things were fair. Or at least most things. I mean, enough things, anyway. Okay. That's the end of the level or not, but, like, we're really close to having enough mini kits or enough studs. Okay, no, we got one. Yeah, we got more sand people to fight. Yep, there they come. We gotta go back to Luke's house or Luke's uncle's house, whoever's fucking house. I sure hope my family's not cooked alive. Luke, that's rather concerning theory of yours. It's a dream I have often. Any nightmare? Where am I said? Luke Skywalker burned down his own house, killed his own family. Confirmed. Take out the moisture. This is a giant dehumidifier. What? Here. Nice. to go up here. Alright, Luke can go get this mini kit. Look at that. Should be the meter too? No, we just understood. Oh shit. Now we're even more under. Okay, alright, Ben. You didn't want to respawn there. Yeah, we can't go up there. I believe we can go over here. Yeah, we have to go this way. Seem, yeah, levels are definitely longer too. Which isn't a bad thing to say. I mean, I like, you know, 10-15 minute videos as much as the next guy, but, you know. Can't always be like that. And, of course, I lost more studs because I'm a failure. Or skeleton or something. Well, prayer is going over the edge. Is it dangerous? Seemingly like colliding with the Tusken Raider model and kind of disheveled, fell over, busted. Oh, alright, come on. Am I supposed to? Okay, I just made it up there. I know I can do it. I overshot it. Fuck. Okay, there we go. That's what I wanted. Oh, I can't break that part. Alright, 3PO. Do your stuff. You are the doorman. Pikachu, he is the walrus. Oh. I didn't know you could do that. Double score zone, okay. I vaguely remember this. Oh gosh. Alright, well I got the true Jedi, so let me... Damn it. One more try. No, okay. Alright. Okay. I don't know if I've actually done the double score zones before. If I do, I don't remember them, but that's nifty. Summon a tree. Summon more trees? Alright. Alright, I think I see home on the horizon, so we should be just about in the room. I'm real sick of you Jawa shit right now. Back up the car. Blow that shit up. Okay. Oh, this is a big whole part to it up. Damn. Alright. I will be back for you! Oh, wait, it's a shock troopers. Yeah, they're not supposed to be here yet. Alright, they're dead. Yeah, I hear you, bud. You're having a real good time over there. Yawn. Shit out here. Give me all of your money. Nice. Yeah, I could go about destroying that whole fence, but I mean, would it probably be worth it? Take it again. Not even. Man, you are a noisy fucking lizard thing. Not a big of a nerd to know what that is. Alright. Boom. Boom. Like that. Cool. That's hoarding. Alright, cool. Another treasure chest. All the treasure chests. Alright. I'm gonna need explosives for you. You can't put that right now. Okay. I'm gonna hang out in Ben's house for a little bit. Hmm? Oh God, help! Oh Jesus! Oh God! Ah. Oh. Hmm. Found it. Found it. Where is it? Where is it? Where the hell is it? Ah, my lightsaber that I've had this whole time. Luke, I'm going to make you a Jedi, because I can. Oh. Maybe not. He decapitated that man. Okay, I guess that was it, yeah. Luke Skywalker, Tatooine. Now we also got Ben Kenobi. Yes, it's going to be the Sandcrawler, but we have a ways to go on that. Level complete. True Jedi story mode. Alright. Head back to Cantina. Save our game. Alright. Now I want to see if I can buy that thing to get all of our characters that we unlocked in the previous game. Do 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 Alright. Extras. Use old save. No, we need another 100,000. Okay. We have new characters. We get Tusken Raider, and we could get a Jawa. Sure. We can add them to our list. We also grab all the hints. Not that we ever use these, but they'll be there. Just in case. Boom. That should be pretty much everything we can get right now. Yeah. But we could buy extra gold bricks. I guess we'll buy gold brick one for now. Sure. Cool. Up to 9.5%. We're 10% of the way there, guys! Wow! We built this yet? No. Need... Two more gold bricks. Sorry. Well, that'll be all for today, everybody. Thank you all for watching, and in the next part, we'll check out the next chapters of A New Hope. Getting back into the swing of things. I do like the look of old Ben Kenobi. Stylish man. Very laid back. Very, very does not give a fuck anymore. Energy. Alright. Take care, everybody. Have a great day.